R. Kelly was sentenced to 30 years in prison Wednesday on federal sex trafficking charges during a court hearing in New York before district judge. He was also sentenced to 5 years of supervised release and a $100,000 fine. Prosecutors recommended that the R&B star from Chicago get at least 25 years in prison, but the judge gave him 30, and his defense argued that he should get less than 10 years. R. Kelly, which is 55 years old, was also found guilty of racketeering and other counts.